The Cherokee weapon was detonated on 21 May 1956 with a yield of 3.8 megatons and a height of burst of 4,320 feet.